I think, can explode. He has a great game about him. Like, you see right there, just a little shake to him. He's both of those guys. Those two guys are the keys. The guy who missed the layup.
Took an L, but you're not a bounce back.
Glenn Watson, I'm sorry. Yes.
Oh, that was real when I hit a bounce back. Bounce back. You ain't getting shit. Nobody, always on the fucking job. I got no hobbies, got the city with me, cause I'm home, bro. Vibing, I'm more than my phone. No, leave me alone, me on my own, no. Look, I cut the bit up like an edit. My daddy itchy, it's genetics. I heard you new, it's pathetic. In contrast, to be shredded. To my dogs on a private jet from the public house, and I kept a G, yeah, 1,000. Click stars, that are like the Paramount money. Everything I do is righteous. Betting on me is the right risk, even in a fucking crisis. I'm never on some switching sides. I switch gears to the night shift, blacking out cause I'm enlightened. God talk to me in silence, but I hear him every time, man.
Thank you, God. God bless you. Thank you.
Looks like took a L, but tonight I bounce back. Wake up every morning, by the night I count stacks. Knew that I was real when I hit it, bounce back. You ain't getting shakes. Last night took a L, but tonight I bounce back. Boy, I've been broke as hell, catch the check and bounce back. D-Town LAX, every week I bounce back. If you a real one, then you know how to bounce back. Look, I woke up in beast mode with my girl that's beauty in the beast mode. Bitch, I fight these niggas sleep though. Only thing that sold out is deceased though. God dare you stand before me and I respect my authority. If you my glory, I'ma drop the hell and get gory. I done did everything except worry. Hella drama, my life story. Faith of a mustard seed, I kept growing. I knew that this life was meant for me. People change that morning, wishing Wells karma come around. I wish you well. Living like I'm on a limit. Let's peel, I kill the scene like I'm dizzy. Crazy like my jacket strapped up. I don't act, but I act up. Brown paper bag like the lunch packed up. Back. I'ma need like 10 feet. Or get stoned down with 10 feet. I always lose my temper. You cannot count to 10 feet. If I lose one, I bounce back like 2-3. Then with 4-5. See courtrooms and court size. Ain't too many seats on the top. I don't know what you know. Girl, take it back and draw.
Dropping defense from Rutgers. McIntosh, no look, dunk, never punch.
You let him get the ball in an open court type situation on the bench. Hold timeout. Let's get Charlie in the game.
And that's what he's going to do. So Chris Collins is going to make sure Charlie gets in. Mom and dad are happy. Get the camera ready.
Kid doesn't play much at all, and here they are game after game. But let me tell you what he does. In practice, he busts it, he acts as opponents. You know, I have a son that's a walk-on, and so I'm totally biased towards walk-ons, but I hope he gets a good look and hope he knocks it in.
Julia gets to be a mom.
Fans yelling, shoot, I mean, the dude's at 50 feet. What's he supposed to do?
Yes, I love that. Touch the ball in the backcourt. All right, now, he gave it up. Three, Taphorn. Charlie's got a rebound.
Go to the basket.
That's pretty cool. He's got a number in the box score. No good. Swanigan. Can Purdue get a shot off? Thompson does. And he goes! Mathias, the inbounder. Here's Edwards. Edwards. Purdue. Blocked by Wilson.
Girl, and we're going just overtime. Waking up in the morning in the B-well. Quite honest with you, I ain't really sleep well. You ever feel like the train of thought's been derailed? That's when you press on, lean in. Half the population just wait to see me fail. Yeah, right, you better off trying to freeze hell. Some of us do it for the green, man. And others do it for the reef. What I do it for the kids, like the tower in on. Anytime you fall, it's only making a chance to. And I'll be in the corner like this, baby, till the end of when you hear the song from that big lady. Until the referee rings the bell. Until both your eyes start to swell. Until the crowd goes on.
reason you should ever have your head down. 6'5", 220 pounds, hailing from rock bottom, Loserville, nothing town. Textbook version of a kid going nowhere fast, and now I'm yelling kiss my ass. It's gonna take a couple right hooks, a few left jabs, for me to recognize you really ain't got it bad.
Big Ten Tournament Trophy belongs to the Michigan Wolverines, a huge reason why. Joining us now here in the Verizon Center, most outstanding player, Derek Walton. Derek, it's 72 hours ago. You guys were escaping a smoking plane on a runway in Michigan. Now you sit here as Big Ten Tournament champions. How did that happen?
First and foremost, all I can say is God is good because, you know, a lot of things happened and we had no control over, but, you know, God kept his hand over us, but... First and foremost, it was so much that just happened in a short span of time, and we banded together as brothers and as a family and just wanted to do something special after we, you know, survived what we survived. We wanted to come out here and do something special.